What's up, guys? It's a Tuesday, and I'm really sorry for no vlog on Monday, but it was way too windy in Västervik. So right now I'm heading to the gym with my brother, Teddy, who doesn't want to be on film. We're gonna pump up the chesticles. That's basically, I will see you in the gym when we're pumping the chesticles. See you there.
Thank you. Guys, that was the workout. First exercise was bench press. Two warm-up sets of 15 to 20 reps. After that we did 5 to 6 working sets between 12 and 15 reps. Second exercise, we did decline chest press with dumbbells. Really great exercise for the under chest and get rid of that saggy boob. We did 5 working sets of that, 12 to 15 reps. For third exercise, we went and did incline bench press with dumbbells again. 12 to 15 reps and 6 sets. Really good for the upper chest, which I'm really lacking. Fourth exercise, we did cable pullover. It's really important that you have a 90 degree angle and a straight back. So we did 5 sets of that, 15 reps to 20. For the last exercise, we did incline bench press, 12 to 15 reps. Go as heavy as possible. We ended it with some boxing and some stomach. After that, we went to the changing room and ended our workout. So guys, have a great day, stay positive, and I will see you tomorrow when it's leg day.